If it was a little narrow, you could chin it.
Babe, why don't I try?
I
know.
Yeah.
Okay,
Dad. Oh,
okay.
Now
you're going.
I told you
it.
Yeah, because there's like a peg right here, and then there's a peg right here. So if you hold the boulder like this, and you can put your foot down there, then you can like get your other foot down.
Right. You got to pull your pack down.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
No, I can't
get the
No?
You're not
going to
go down?
Where?
Where's
that? She's trying to take a picture.
She's so short.
She's got a wall in there.
Now what?
Yeah.
So you did what? You got the wall there, right?
Yeah.
The
wall's
here. To the side.
Down there?
No,
move
this one.
Just do it.
Hang on.
You want me to help you get it?
Yeah, because I can't see.
You got a good grip?
Yeah.
There.
Oh. Yeah.
This
us long and like.
Great.
Okay.
Yeah, this next one's got to go down another 2 feet. So
okay.
Now you got to grab the different places.
I need
that. Easy for you.
No, she
needs
to be
over
here.
Maybe just. So this one's gonna go down in a little bit, another 6 inches.
No,
right there. There's another notch here.
He's like, I'm already down.
I'm not afraid of heights.
There's one more notch. Yeah,
okay,
you can support
okay.
Yourself.
And then right here.
Let's stop.
You can grab the stick if you want.
Did you say you were afraid of heights, Keaton?
I'm not afraid of heights.
Is it going to take a picture of that?
I took some, yeah.
Great job, guys.
Thank you.
Thanks. Teamwork.
Yeah. Hey.
Okay. Did you do it?
No, we watched five people. They've got somebody below them. Stÿle.
Yeah.
Well, you'll be fine.
All right. Thank you.
Six.